All right, so there seems to be like an epidemic going on, and I don't know, it's kind of troubling. It's troubling, and I think we should address it, you know, and I think I should speak up on it as well. Speak up for the guys, you know, because some women just don't understand certain things, and you have to make it clear. Guys, we gotta stand up. We gotta stand up, you know? We gotta take our stand, you know? We gotta walk tall and proud. Anyway, so enough of that, but girls, you just gotta stop biting the dick. Don't bite the dick. By David Allan Coe. All right? That's all.
Don't bite the dick that fucks you, honey. You got to learn suck
it. If it's fucking you, don't bite it.
Like rubber, cover with goo.
And forget about all those dildos. Those rubber-headed dildos.
Don't bite the dick that fucks you, honey.
Sometimes it'll come out clear, sometimes it'll come out milky, you know, might even come out silky. If it comes out crunchy, just get the hell out of it. You gotta learn to suck it, honey. In a funny way. How about whipped cream? Would you like some whipped cream? Whipped, rather. Should have taught, you gotta teach them how to fuck one. There's one they need to fuck. That's simple.
Don't bite the dick.
If it fucks you, then you should just go to town. Go to town. All around. Don't bite it. You can nibble, but not bite. You see, there is a difference. Hey, you want my Milky or what? Yeah, you want my Milky? Let me tell you something. You want my Milky, huh? Alright. Alright. Remember, don't bite the dick that fucks you, honey. So basically, you know, if you are the type of girl that bites dicks, then you're just not very nice, are you? The following has been a public service announcement.